So naming with a twist. Our story began with Sonic, Amy, and Tails Lab. Amy wants to hit on Sonic, as usual, but Sonic gets nervous and starts clicking on various commands on Tails' machine. That makes the machine unstable, and it explodes in a flash, making Sonic and Amy too faint.
Sometime later, Sonic wakes up and discovers that he has changed bodies with Amy. Tails explains that the artificial chaos control has shifted their bodies and warped the emerald away, but he will immediately work to fix the machine and ask Knuckles to help out finding the chaos emerald right now. Only he does not know how long it will take to fix the machine, and his guest room was also damaged in the explosion, making Sonic have to go stay at Amy's house. Although reluctant, Tails pushes the two of them together.
Sonic explained that even though he's on Amy's body, he won't use girly clothes, and in no way out he's gonna use a dress. Also, he doesn't want Amy to keep asking him for marriage or in a date all the time. Amy agrees, and they go both on Amy's house.
As time goes on, begins to calm down, where Amy helps Sonic with his underwear and Sonic helps her master her supersonic speed. This also causes an admiration for both to blossom stronger and stronger.
Tails indeed is working to fix the machine, but something that was supposed to come up days turned out to be weeks and even months. That makes Sonic on Amy's body to experience the difficulties of the female body, but also gave him a chance to a romantic dinner, their cream earned on a sweepstakes.
Said he was not going to wear a dress, Sonic goes to meet Amy wearing one, and for not having custom with this dress ends up stumbling and giving an accidental kiss to Amy. This caused the tension between the two to increase and their hormones to blossom. They ask Knuckles for help on some of Angel Island's fruit that has the power to calm down. After eating, Sonic feels very hot and takes off his shirt to cool down and ends up falling on top of Amy, and this time giving an intentional kiss on the female hedgehog.
After a long and in love kiss, they went to live various adventures. One of their adventures were to play my fan game. That's right, it's Big Fishing Quest. It's a game that you can play right here on YouTube. Using the end screen feature on YouTube, I made a game, so you can play. The link is on the description below, and I hope you have fun.
One day, Tails said that he had finally managed to fix the device. And so the bodies of the hedgehogs were back to normal, and everything went back to what it once was. However, when leaving the laboratory of the Tails, Sonic says that he will go to the house of Amy, and this makes Tails confused because usually Sonic runs away from Amy and he does not stay with her. That's when Amy says dreams finally come true.
Right after that, Sonic goes to Amy's house and they both give in to love. Thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel and click on the bell button. Also, make sure to keep track of all my videos. We have all kinds of Sonic videos here. You have comics, animations, gameplay, unboxing, Sonic Plush, Sonic News, and much more. Don't wait to check out my channel. So, thanks for watching, and until next time, gotta go always fast!